But we're gonna eat pho later.
Soup all day.
And we're gonna see Weili.
We're gonna see Juan Weili today, brother and sister. Yeah. We're just waiting on our ramen. I ordered spicy seafood ramen.
And I got mini ramen, 4 gyoza, and mochiko chicken with curry.
Yeah.
Everyone's here. It's just that they're sitting at the other table, which is in that corner. So it's
we should ask if we can sit at that big table.
You want to? See seafood ramen. Just regular
mini ramen.
Mini ramen. And then curry katsu. Yum.
Oh my god!
Hey, meet up.
Oh my god.
Why is so skinny? Look at his legs. Holy shit.
Thanks at home, girl.
Yeah. You can go.
Oh, you are too. Thank you. How are you?
I'm so nervous. But they're just right there. So, I mean, like.
I'm nervous, though. It's like small.
Paige, I don't give a fuck.
You go then. Go back.
No. It went so far.
Why aren't you going?
Do you want to take one just us two? First.
Good. Great.
Fine.
Yeah?
Sure.
Here, can you do this? Can you take one of us?
Anyone. Hey, how's it going?
Hi, good.
Thanks for coming.
Hello, nice to meet you.
This is real life.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay.
There's my heart though. Oh, got you.
Hey, cool.
And then you
just me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, can you guys say hi to my vlog?
Yeah.
Zwa.
Hey.
Weili. This is real.
This is real.
I seriously love you guys so much.
We love you too.
Dude, this meetup is live. It's a lot of people. Hey, oh yeah, she has black hair if y'all didn't notice.
Yeah, I don't even think you got it. No, right? There you go. Right on.
Oh.
Thank you guys so much for staying. I'm so sorry. You lasted longer than I thought. Thank you guys so much. Okay, ready?
Oh, no.
I know.
So we are.
Whoa! Hey!
You guys are awesome.
Go, okay. We go around. We go around. We go around.
I love you guys so much.
Thank you.
Oh, can we try to get an Instagram picture?
Okay. Oh, all of us? Oh my god.
With all of you guys, maybe you can take it with that and then send it to
your girlfriend.
Did you bring your
girlfriend? Oh my god, no. Oh, that's so hard.
1, 2,
1 more, you guys.
Oh my god,
you're going
to hold. No.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
There was this guy that was really rude, like this woman, she was talking and then he was just like, he just shouted out like, alright, can we just keep going with the show? And it was like really awkward.
I know.
People were just like,
oh. And the lady was like, me, and then we're just like, oh no, I don't want. So,
I had a question.
Yeah, like, we seriously want you guys to ask us anything. You guys have any
kind of questions.
Do black people speak Latin?
We want to get to know you. I mean, like, you guys already know us. So,
you know, he was a businessman with a suit and everything. So I thought, like, okay, let's ask this guy. I'm like, oh, excuse me, you know how to get to, like, whatever street? He's like, read the fucking sign. I'm like, oh! I'm like, damn. Oh, yeah. I think it's a vibe that everyone is just happy, so we just send that reply to you.
Do you guys feel the same way?
No.
That's nice. We're tired here.
We're pretty tired.
Oh, yes! Tired. Oh, wait.
No, no! Like in California, it's always
true.
Like,
oh, yeah, that's true. Is it even ghetto in your language?
That's the one
that's
in
Otay.
That's not ghetto at all.
Does it get shot up?
Oh!
Right? Did you guys think I was older than I was?
Yes.
She's 21.
She's 21 or 22.
Oh, okay. Because like in California, people always think I'm like 25.
Whoa.
Oh,
oh my gosh, there's just so many times people thought he was my brother. Like, oh, you're their brother? I'm like, no.
Fuck you.
Like, how awkward is that?
Like, that's so awkward.
What's like something to do here on the weekends? Like, for example, like in the Bay, like people, like everyone goes to clubs and parties and gets together. What goes down around here, like in the weekends?
Beach.
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 Beach. Beach. World of Warcraft.
Oh my god.
$6 movies on Tuesdays.
What's that?
$6 movies on Tuesdays.
Oh man. Oh man.
For us, we have $6 drive-ins. Like, do you
have
drive-ins?
Oh, that's cool.
No, we don't have that. We used to have one back in Mali.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's so cute. I love drive-in movies. So you can eat whatever.
They used to have it at the stadium.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It started
raining.
Dance, pop dance, like club in our school, so I decided to
start
it.
He was the popular kid. No, you weren't. Hold on.
How embarrassing is it that one time I messed up though? When everyone, yeah, like on stage, like I was like the captain, and like everyone's like, oh, getting in, and I'm like, oh shit, what's going on? So embarrassing.
You play it on. I remember I would used to always like watch him dance, but now like I like. You want to vlog it? Yeah, yeah. Let's
vlog.
First vlog. Oh, it's over there. Oops, sorry. Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's go all the way at the bottom. Okay, so we are in Whaley's dungeon, Wally's dungeon actually right now, and one of you guys actually asked us. Yep, the girl right here. Yeah, they asked us to say three things we're grateful for, and. So, you
want
to start?
Yeah. I'm grateful for all of you guys, each and every single one. I really, really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, so thank you so much.
Yeah, like, you guys are, like, our best friends. Like, we don't have a lot of friends. It's just so, it's so nice, like, to know that people, you know, like, you want to see us. Like, does that make sense? Like, it's so weird to think that, like, you don't really know us, like, you've never grew up with us or anything, but then you guys are so, like, number two. Second thing, I am grateful for these gifts. Like, you guys brought us gifts, even though we sent you gifts. But I really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. And can I say food? I'm grateful for food again today. We always have good food here. Oh, I didn't get it.
Yeah.
They are like the coolest people. So I met them last month, and
Are you gonna do a video with them?
No. No. It's kind of a secret, so I can't say it yet. Oh. But we did do something, so that will be up soon.
Yay!
And then she just started howling.
Oh, yeah.
No, and then like she kept doing it. So then I just started going, ow! And she just started like, ow! And then we just started like making her talk.
Yeah. There are a lot of Asians. Depends where you
go.
I don't think it's nearly as much as her. Because so far I've seen a lot of Asians.
Yeah,
in California, it's like it's really
certain cities
yeah.
and stuff.
Like you just know, like there are certain cities on Asia. It's like
place. Really but it's funny because like all like say like the Chinese, they'll stay in like either San Francisco, like Oakland. But then you'll go to like Daly City, and there's all the Filipinos there. it's like man, you guys like to stay with each other. You know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not very diverse. It's like,
but LA is really.
Yeah, my low light sucks.
We lived in San Diego Valley. That's like, I don't know. I know. How are we gonna open this in the hotel?
Shower.
This is so cute. I know this is weird, but like, we don't really eat pineapples in California. So like, to see like a nice pineapple is like really rare. We like eat apples out there. Our fruits aren't good at all.
I get that question a lot, yeah. How like people say, oh, get married, but it's like, I'm only 23, and
I don't want to be committed.
Yeah, like, not that, but like, I don't know, I feel like marriage is something very important, and like, you know, you never want to think about like, I don't know how to say it, but like, you know, when I was young, I was like, oh yeah, I'll marry you. But now that you grow up, you're like, fuck nah, what the hell? But like, you know, but like, it's something I feel like that it should be thought about really hard. And I'm for sure not.
I mean, like, we say things like, oh yeah, I'm gonna marry you and stuff, but like, we never really think so deep into it. Yeah.
So, therefore, not yet.
Our families want us to be married. It's really cute. Like, his grandma went up to my mom one time, and she was like, I can't wait until we're in laws. His grandma is really cute. Our families pretty much see it like we're married or something.
They like hang out like our parents and her parents. But our parents just hang out like every night. You know? Oh, I just chilled with your dad last night. Like, oh.
Yeah. They're like, oh,
yeah, they're like, oh,
yeah. Yeah, his dad and my dad, they're always getting drunk together. It's like probably every day. Yeah. So I see some couples here. What do you guys think?
Yeah, yeah.
It's like you really love each other. You see. Like, you would, of course, hope that everything goes well and you guys want to get married and stuff. It's just one of those things.
Careers, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
exactly.
I agree with...
Yes.
Anybody married already?
It's like, no!
You're still
in
school, right?
No, I'm not. I went to FITM in LA, which I love, and then in between that, I moved to San Francisco, and I thought like, okay, I'll just go to the San Francisco campus. But then, yeah, like I feel like in the like LA campus, like there's a lot of international students versus the like San Francisco campus. And then like everyone just like
marriage,
like get this degree, but people in San Francisco were just kind of like, oh,
it's 54.
I don't know. I just felt like it was another high school.
Are we gonna eat a cigarette?
I'm not a school guy, so if you guys, just because I'm a YouTuber, don't, yeah, I'm like the kind that would say fuck school.
Love you!
Aww.
Bye!
Really?
I know, there's so many.
I got it.
Damn, that would have been good in the vlog.
Really? I have to go now, but can I get another selfie with you?
Yeah! Oh, why did I put the grass in the bag? I'm gonna take a little bit of Hawaii back.
So, which island should we visit?
Ooh, Maui.
No, here.
Yeah.
Just
here.
Pass by.
Do you
want
to go to the hotel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, babe.
Do you have any advice for like college?
Thinking about majors? I think, like, this is like a hard question. So she asked if I have any advice for college students on picking majors. Like, I have so many friends that will tell me, like, they don't know what to pick. Because I think when you're a kid, right, you're really creative. You want to do whatever you want. And then as you get older, like, either your parents tell you, oh, you shouldn't be doing that. Or, like, the money tells you, like, oh, you can't be doing that. You can't make a living. So, like, because of that, you keep growing up thinking, oh, you can't. So, like, I think my advice, if you were to try to find what major you want to be in, you should just go back, like, to when you were a kid. Like, what did you really want to do? Like, don't even think about what the money is. Don't even think about, like, oh, is your parents going to say no? Or, like, just all those things that people worry about. Because then, if you think about it, your life is so short, and, like, you should really be doing things that you like every single day. You should go to work every day feeling happy. So, I think if you still don't know what major you want to go into, just backtrack. Like, backtrack back to what you're really passionate about. Like, kings out here.
It's your question.
But it's your question.
Like, we have things like that.
You're the one asking. Like if you're going to spaghetti.
Oh, yeah.
I tried to take
it. Oh, yeah. Walking. We're gonna eat at Sikdorak, which is a Korean barbecue place I vlogged before. This is it. And I'm assuming there's a wait. Sikdorak.
It's not done yet.
It's not done yet, but I mean, we're close.
Boom, 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 boom